What's next has been the question since Conor McGregor's giant payday against Floyd Mayweather ended with a 10th-round TKO victory for the American boxer. A return to the octagon seems to be the answer. At the weekend, the Sunday World reported that it would also be a return to the site of his defeat against Mayweather, the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. December 30 and UFC 219 was the date and event mentioned for a third bout against Nate Diaz. December 30 as a possible date has been dismissed by McGregor's coach John Kavanagh, though the opponent has not. Quoted by Pete Carroll for MMA Fighting, Kavanagh said his preferred date and location would be a St. Patrick's Day fight in Las Vegas. If it was my choice, and I must stress that this is only my choice, and that doesn't mean it's going to happen, it would be Nate Diaz in March. That's what I would push towards. I have in my head that it would be a Paddy's Day card in New York, Nate Diaz 3. I think that would be absolutely amazing. That's what I would wish for. That's what I'll be leaning towards with my 0.1% influence when I meet with Conor and Audiator tomorrow. I want Diaz 3, Paddy's Day in New York. The two previous Diaz and McGregor encounters were both fought at welterweight. What weight a third bout would be fought, it remains to be seen. There is also the matter of an interim lightweight title fight between Tony Ferguson and Kevin Lee. That's happening a week on Saturday at UFC 216. McGregor still holds the lightweight title, which he won against Eddie Alvarez last November. McGregor facing the winner would appear to be the logical next move for the UFC. However, McGregor is the one holding all the cards, has the big draw, and what he says will likely go. A fight against Diaz for the lightweight title at division, where he is currently ranked at number 6, won't be out of the question. Picture credit Ramsey Carty Sports will see also Joseph Duffy's next UFC fight confirmed for stacked Madison Square Garden card.